It's Tuesday, the 12th of December 2017, and we are pleased to bring you today's edition of Local News. Welcome. In the news, dance style set dance should be conserved. Additional 350 million SRD needed for the 2018 budget. Business Association donates material to police force. More Surinamese cultural diversity on stage during Surifesta. I am Randy Kromo di Harjo, and your local news begins now. Set dance or square dance should not bleed to death in Suriname. These were words from William Brando last Saturday in the corridors of Mark Zuid, more known as the Note Market. Together with young people from Huize Campagne, there were a number of set dance styles presented to amuse the visitors of the market. In this way, Brando wants to work on maintaining the set dance in Suriname. According to Brando, there is enough enthusiasm among the youths of Huize Campagne to achieve this goal. The audience during shopping was presented with a pleasant show from teenagers in clothing that suits set dance. For many young people, this dance is no longer popular or unknown, says Brando. He wants to change that. Brando is currently working on various activities for 10 years, including training of set dance enthusiasts. A project was started at Huize Campagne, where a number of young people got good training in a number of set dance passes. These were presented to the public at the main entrance of the Note Market. According to market manager Cyrano Walker, this fits exactly in the new approach of the Note Market. When he received the request, he did not hesitate for a moment to offer the public this entertainment. He also finds it important that the set dance as part of the Surinamese culture should not be lost. The Ministry of Finance will come to Parliament in April 2018 with an additional budget. This is what Minister Gilmer Hoefdraad said yesterday during the continuation of the budget debate for 2018. The Parliament had reacted with mixed feelings to this announcement of Minister Hoefdraad. The various political groups felt it necessary to talk about it during a suspension of the meeting. At a coalition meeting last week, it became clear that the submitted budget should be revised. Everything had to do with the tight financial resources to carry out many projects. In the National Assembly, the Minister of Finance indicated that the state needs more than 350 million SRD to finance current projects. Suriname misses a lot of income due to the illegal trade in tobacco products. It is estimated that the proportion of smuggled cigarettes covers 50 to 60% of the total consumption. The director of the Association of Surinamese Businesses, VSB, Stephen McAndrew, expressed that in figures and the need for the approach during the handing over of 3 laptops and a printer. This is the first step towards concretizing cooperation between the VSB and the police force. Within this cooperation, the British American Tobacco Caribbean also has an important role. Representatives of this company are regularly in Suriname to help us to stop this illegal transnational trade. Josiane Khan, manager external relations of this company, indicates what the follow-up actions are after this handover. Stichting Surifesta thinks that more of our country should appear on stage. This year, this will also be demonstrated around the Surifesta activities of the 10th of December until the second week of January. The Surifesta board has ensured that there is more of the Surinamese culture, diversity, and Surinamese cuisine on their calendar. There are more than 100 events on the Surifesta calendar. The calendar was presented to the public yesterday. On the other hand, the Surifesta board also wants to improve the information about the potential of Suriname. As for now, this is your local news of today. Thank you for joining us, and till tomorrow.